Hello and welcome to Indie Investigations. My name is James Bartholomew and we are looking at Barbara Ian today. I have no idea what this is. It is a game that I've been had sitting in my Steam library for a little while now. I probably should have checked out earlier. But at first glance, it doesn't work using a keyboard. I'm using a controller, sorry. So this will be done on a keyboard. Let's click new game and see what happens. Okay, jump me straight in. Loot chests to continue. Okay. Okay, left click to attack. Pretty intuitive. There's a flame. There's a door. I'm digging the music so far. Okay. Right, how do I attack these things? Okay. Why does this not work with a controller? This looks perfect for a controller game. Okay. Actually, let's touch my controller again. Okay, you know what? Tell a lie. It does work with a controller. Just the opening, can't rotate the character with a controller. Oh, and then I died. Okay. So, can't rotate with the controller, which is so... I don't see why you'd play with a controller. You can't, literally can't rotate. That's all you can do is roll and attack. You can't actually turn her. So I'm going to go back to the control, to the keyboard and mouse. The controller support could be much better. All right, here we are. Back to the keyboard. All right, space is roll. Left click to attack. Right click to roll again. Okay. Digging the music. There's a chest. Loot, loot, loot. Tome of Laser Vision. Ooh, okay. Okay. Digging that. Boom! I'm Superman. Okay. Art style's pretty cool. Running at a full 60 FPS, which is nice. Nice that when a game takes full advantage of my rig. Music's good. Not all that is, so. Looks like the next level. Won't go down there yet. It's a Unity game, as I'm sure you guys can tell. Plays very Unity-ish. Again, good art style and stuff. Not really a whole lot more to say on this level. What's that? It's an explosive, it looks like. Okay, what's that? Oh, I made a cool noise when I shot it. It's singing. Interesting. Roll. Don't see any health meters or anything. I see that it says I've collected one chest up there in the top left, so I guess that's how you advance, is by collecting chests. I know that's how you advance, because that's what it said when I first started the game, isn't it? Pump action crossbow. Which loads like a rifle. Like a shotgun, sorry. My tome of laser vision back would be nice. This is interesting. I can see... I mean, I don't know if I'm necessarily enjoying it, but it's, you know, it's fun enough that I wish it had better controller support. If it had better controller support, I would probably be enjoying it, but the mouse support is kind of... Oh, well, Barbara Ian died. Let's do one more run of this. I think I've pretty much shown you guys what the game has to offer now. It's a top-down roguelike with a... Looks like you have one hit point of health. Those are traps. Blimey. What's this? Hammer of the Gods. Oh, it's Mjolnir. Sweet. Yeah. Oh, and I can wave my mouse to attack. Okay. I'm digging all these different items. That very nice variety there. Can I jump over that? Wah! Nope. Barbara Ian is now Barbecue Ian. Yeah. You know what? I'll take that back. I am enjoying this. It's fun so far. It seems very, very, let's jump in and have a run of Barbara Ian real quick game. It's not a game that you want to put a whole lot of energy into, but it is a game that's definitely entertaining for a little while. Woo! Runs well. Runs decently. The only drawback for me, and big drawback for me, is the lack of good controller support. Whoa! Sweet Jesus. And then I got cooked to a green goop. I like... One of the biggest things for me in games like this is how long it takes to get you alive again. and the fact that it's more or less instantaneous is huge. And it's really important in games like this, and I'm very happy that it has that. This is no reason to explore the rest of the level, is there? Because the only stuff that gets you items is the, whoa, okay. Well, that's Barbara Ian, boys and girls. My name's, I hope you've enjoyed it. You can find out about the game in the description. And if you did enjoy it, let me know. Let me know you enjoyed this video. And until next time, I'll see you guys later. All right, take care and bye-bye. Later. Looking for more? On your left is a link to a previous video from this series. And on your right is another series I'm working on currently. If you want to know when new videos are going up, follow me on Twitter at @Adiagros. Hit that subscribe button now. Thanks for watching, and until I see you guys next time, take care. Bye-bye.